The old matriarch sleeps standing, surrounded by the monotonous sounds of night. There was no hunting last night. The sun is at its peak. Lake Navasha looks magical. The young tern clamors for attention to show that it's hungry. Walking between the wild animals is a special experience for all concerned. Waterbuck and wildebeest are quite at ease. As on the Great Plains, the zebras are the gnu's faithful companions. South of Navasha lies Hell's Gate. Soaring on a thermal, they can reach incredible heights. A colony of Rapples vultures have made their nests on the ledges of the steep rock faces. The hippos cool down in the Mara River. A moment of inattention proved to be fatal for the Thompson's gazelle. The hartebeest notices that he has company. Each knows of the other's presence. For both, a time of plenty is about to begin. This cat can sprint at 100 kilometers per hour. All alone, they do not venture far from the den. The bat-eared foxes do venture further. Usually they hunt termites and other small prey. They are actually nocturnal and rarely show themselves during the day. Waiting, trying to remain unnoticed. Close to the Nakuru town, Lake Nakuru Park was gazetted in 1961. Buffaloes and baboons also have their home here. The lake is famous and is known as the place of the greatest bird spectacle on earth. For the smallest antelope on earth, the dense foliage offers the necessary protection. Dik-diks have a striking rutting behavior. Continuously, the Galana River flows through a narrow rocky gorge at Lugard's Falls. Dust, disturbed by modern traffic, suffocates the lively city center. In vain, the young camel tries to drink, but she has nothing to offer. A large variety of birds feeds on the seeds. A troop of baboons has discovered the new pond too. They are being watched. Being the size of a large turkey, the ground hornbills are the largest of the hornbill species. Africa's nature is under threat. Wild animals do not belong in cages. The coming generations also have the right to discover that which Kenya has to offer.